ดีครับผมกันนะมา
เฮ้ยพวกเราชี้เดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวเดี๋ยวรถใหม่รถใหม่รถใหม่รถผิดตัวเว้ยเลยจะรับเพชรเสือกไว้อยู่ใกล้
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
พร้อมที่จะขยี้นั่นหรือยัง
I'm ready for war.
สงครามเพโลพอนเชียน
A bad day for Athens. A glorious day for
Get over here on the double.
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
จบภารกิจไปคุยกับนิโคโลอยู่ไหนหน
อ The wolf awaits you. You fought well today for a mercenary.
ทำอะไรทหารมันนะ
Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
ดูดิว่าเขาจะพูดอะไร
So you are the champion who won us today. Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death.
I did what was required of me as a Spartan.I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You were my father. You were supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my brother because you wouldn't.
The Oracle decreed that Alexios had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore.
Enough! Can't change the past, Xander. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary that can collect the wolf's head.
Now, see, จะเลือกข้อไหนดี
Is that why you're here?
ทำไมต้องแก้แค้นอะไรดีโอ้ยโดดยากไปเปล่าหัวแดงเลยพามาเพื่อแก้แค้นพามาเพื่อหาคำตอบอะ
You've avoided the past long enough. Now you will answer to me. Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghosts of your past, Pater, and that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you, to protect both of you. I loved you and your brother.As if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her?
Wherever Mayne is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware the snakes in the grass, Cassandra.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
ได้หมวกครับกับดาบมาอัพไหมติดจ้าภารกิจต่อไปครับให้เราไปหาแม่ไปคุยกับบาดามัสก่อนไปหาชาติกำเนิดครับ The Wolf and the Snake ไปที่ต่อไปโอ้ปีทองโอ้โหโอ้ปีทองวูฟแฮมเมดไม่ได้เข้ากันเลยจากทุดไอ้ต้องคอยวาร์ปทำบริตี้ก่อนนี่อะไรเนี่ยเพิ่มอีก 200% ในการทำดาเมจของแอสซินเอาสิเอาสิ 200% เหลืออะไรอีกล่ะงั้นไปกลับเรือเดี๋ยวมีเควสเดี๋ยวเพิ่งกลับเรือผมไปทำเควสก่อนเดี๋ยววะในทางนี้เนี่ยโอ้โหมีร้อยที่เชี่ยอ๋อทหารเฮ้ยมันมีเกาะชิชิรี่ใช่ไหมก็เกาะชิชิรี่มันอยู่ไหนเนี่ยเลเวล10เดี๋ยวนี้เดี๋ยวนะตามประวัติของสงครามเอโพลิเชียนนี้มันเราน่าจะอยู่ในช่วงยุคที่3นะช่วงท้ายของช่วงที่2อะไรประมาณเนี้ยเรายังไม่เห็นเอ่ยถึงผู้นำของเอเธนเลยนะอาซีบีเออาซีเบียดิสติต้องรอดูว่ามีหรือเปล่า มีแต่สปาร์ตันปีนหน่อยเด้อหาคล้ายๆผ้าออริจินเริ่มภารกิจเราแค่มาแวะเมืองที่เฉยเปิดแผนที่ไม่รู้ว่าทำให้มันมืดทำไง
You think Odysseus had Cassandra? I haven't seen you since you took me to the ruins of Odysseus.
Odessa, you remember?
How could I forget? You told me to live my own life and care less about someone else's greatness.
Looks like you're taking my advice.
I've been forced to take care of my sick father, so no, I've had no chance to live the life I desire.
I've seen a lot of people.
But you're one of the most beautiful I've ever met.
Is that so? You're a welcome distraction from my problems.
If you have some time, maybe we could get to know each other a little better.
Tell me more.
Well, I can think of a few things. But let's talk some more first.
Yeah. That sounds great.
So how about it?
You know, I'd love to, but I have a couple of things I need to pick up for my father first. If you helped me, then we could maybe continue our conversation.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. What do you need?
A few herbs from the Valley of King Lelech nearby. Also need a mixture from the market to combine with the herbs. There's a merchant there holding onto it for me.
Is your father really so sick you can't get them yourself?
I'm his only child. I'd rather be close by, in case he gets worse.
Do you know what's wrong with him?
No, only that he's not getting better. The mixture and herbs I need may help with the pain, at least.
If he dies, all his land will be yours, right?
Yes, but I'd sell it anyway. What better reason to leave everything behind and truly begin my quest, like Odysseus?
What's your connection to Odysseus?
I'm a descendant of his. I'm named after him, too.
Stay by your father. I'll be back with the herbs and the mixture.
Άδικον εστί! Τι λαμβάνει χώραν! Άδικον εστί! Τελείαν και παύλαν. Πάψε, πάψε.
ภารกิจออดิซี่ไม่ใช่ดิโอเดียนออเดียนออเดียลซอมบี้ออเดียลป่าเฮ้ยไม่ใช่ทหารหมาป่า
Those are the herbs Odessa needs.
มีตัวเดียวไม่น่ามีปัญหาแค่ได้แล้วรูทรูทล้อมสายรูทมองไม่เห็นช่างมันมันเป็นเราดีกว่าไปขายครับ
You're my friend.
just move!
That merchant should be the one Odessa mentioned.
Tell your friends, tell your family! The best wares Drachmi can buy. Even mercenaries like you can find something.
Odessa sent me.
Ah, of course! Sweet girl. I wish she had stopped by herself. This is for her father, I imagine? I'll take the payment and you can be on your way.
จ่าย 50. Give me.
I'm not paying for that. Unless you want Odessa's father to die, you'll give it to me. Now.
Don't try to guilt me into giving you something for free. For all I know, Odessa didn't actually send you.
I'll take it from your dead body, then.
Well, what do you need?
Oh, ต้องจ่าย
Here, take it.
Quick sales are my favorites. I hope this helps Odessa.
แล้วจะให้มีตัวอย่างไม่เป็นไรจ่ายก็จบแล้วเพื่ออะไรอ่ะมีไว้เพื่ออะไรอ่ะฆ่ามันฆ่ามันเดี๋ยวไอ้พลทหารก็แห่มาอีกตัวเลือกกระจอกมาก
Can I help you with something? You think you're so incredible, don't you? What? You play hero for the Spartan army in Megaris, and now you think you can do anything? Can't believe the town is asking me to build a statue of you. What I did couldn't have been achieved by some malakas like you. Glad to hear I'm finally getting some recognition. Before I agree to making some statue in your honor, I want you to do something for the people. There's a pack of wolves that's been harassing my village. You want to be a real hero? Now's your chance.
Wolves, huh?
Yes, real wolves. Not just some self-important Spartan in a silly helmet.
Let me guess. You want me to hunt the wolves?
Yes? Do we have a deal?
All right, I'm in.
You're saving me.
Here.
Χρειάνεστε φυγή ενεδέθεν.
Πέτ και γιαμέν μορ. Πέτ μαϊ το φόμι. Ωιεμ νο.
Seems like Odessa's been causing some problems for them.
Are the herbs and mixture okay? You did get them, didn't you?
That's what you're worried about? We were just attacked.
Surely you should be used to that by now. Random bandits litter these lands. What did that letter you were reading say?
They were after you and only you, not me.
I can't believe it.
Looks like it deals with your father's estate. They probably want you and him both gone, so they can take it.
I could have died without making a name for myself. I'd never be worth anything at all.
I won't let anyone hurt that face.
No pain, no glory.
How about you take me inside and show me a little pain?
Oh, how I would love to do so, but this news... Someone aims to kill me. How could we possibly ignore such a thing for pleasure?
Then where does that leave us?
With a task at hand, clearly. Think what you must, but I can prove the truth to you. I just need your help.
I'm not surprised. I'll let you know if you can have it.
Are you ready to find the whole truth of what's going on?
Always.
I knew you would. You already believe they're after me, and you're right. I want to have proof in my hand saying why.
The truth always comes out.
It will. And then I can finally follow in the footsteps of Odysseus.
Don't the stories of Odysseus mention how great of a lover he was?
Do they? I must have missed those.
Maybe we could, you know, like I was saying. Odysseus being a lover and all.
Oh, wow. I took you as someone being far more direct and confident.
I thought I'd try something new.
We will talk more about us once this is all done. First, the note you found was from the leader of Megaris. There has to be proof of what he's up to.
If there is, it would be at his home.
Then go there.
I'll find the proof you need.
Good. I want this whole thing to be over.
Do you have any idea what I'm looking for?
The leader is the most powerful man in Megaris. I can't accuse him of anything unless I have proof that he's after me.
Let's say I do find the truth you're looking for. What next?
Then I'd tell everyone who would listen. The leader wouldn't dare kill me or my father once everyone knows their plans.
I'll be back with proof, whatever it may be. Off we go now. I should head to the leader's house to find out what's going on. Come on. Let's go.
Hela.
How are you, Bar?
Let's go.
That's the place.
Any proof to be found should be there.
I'll need to be careful. This place is heavily guarded.
Miss Pios.
Huh?
อเข้าไปได้วะด้านบนนี่หว่าจะขึ้นไปยังไงอยู่ในห้องด้านบนใช่ไหม
Tried arranging a marriage for Odessa. Sounds like an easy way to get her father's estate. This letter claims that Odessa hired other mercenaries. I wonder why.
มองไปด้านหนึ่งเราฆ่าได้ใช่ไหม
This letter mentions Odessa's estate and how crucial it is that they get it by any means necessary.
บ้านโจรบ้านโจรเราก็ทำตัวให้เป็นเยี่ยงโจร
One of Odessa's suitors died mysteriously shortly after meeting her.
Hey, yeah, ที่เหลือข้าทิ้งให้เกลี้ยงอย่าให้เหลือเปิดเครื่องนี
้ I think I have enough to go on. I should return to Odessa.
โตแม่งเยอะมาก
Nothing here. Keep searching. They must not escape.
Carrying on, sir.
The leader of Megaris is after Odessa's estate, and he's tried arranging a marriage for her to take control of it after her father dies. But these letters also claim one of her suitors was killed, and nobody's sure how, though she's been known to hire other mercenaries. It's difficult to tell if Odessa's in the wrong or not.
You've returned. I hope with good news.
Before we get serious, how about we finally have some fun?
I appreciate your help, but I'm not sure.
I thought there was something between us.
At times it felt that way, but not enough for me. Let's keep our focus on what's important here.
You've hired other mercenaries.
Oh, just for odd jobs here and there. There's always something to be done that could use one.
A man you were meant to marry was killed suddenly.
He was probably killed by the same people who want to kill me.
After everything I found, I know what's going on.
And what's that?
You started this all. They don't want you dead because of your family's wealth. You're only pretending to be a victim. I'd even guess the man you were supposed to marry was killed by the mercenary you hired.
I asked you to help me, not blame me. You were supposed to bring me the truth that would allow me to start my journey.
You can start that after we have a little fun.
You're joking, right? You just told me this whole thing is my fault. The last thing I want to do is sleep with you.
Thought I'd try.
So that's it then. I guess there's nothing else to do.
It doesn't have to be goodbye. Why not join my crew?
After you sided against me and said it was my fault?
You deserved it. But you still almost tricked me into believing you were fully innocent. It was impressive.
Thanks, I think.
Plus, your father should be fine now that you have proof they've wanted you both out of the picture. They wouldn't dare attack him while you're gone. So, what do you say?
Fine. What else am I going to do?
That's the spirit.
Yeah. Can I help you? Day to you.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
So you are as brave as you look. Please, take this as thanks.
I always finish what I've started.
Go!
I don't want to fight.
Get moving!
The watch will be vigilant here.
Thank you.
Why are you here?
here, I'm as good as dead.
Find her in no time.
to embark!
Where to now, Commander?
Slow down!
So, did you kill your father?
Step-father.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step-patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we'd ignored the Pythia, my brother would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing, but Nikolaos's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
ซื้ออะไรก็ได้ โอ้ ไปที่ไหนวะเนี่ย The Wolf Fresh เอาไหนก่อนดีล่ะ ก่อน
More oars!
We've reached open water, Commander. There's some debris in the water.
We are pulling up to the salvage. Well, Commander, we live to sail another day.
Stories of Kira and the Sacred Wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Ah, Mistyos. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
Why did you send me to kill Nikolaus?
Because I knew you could. Oh, why him? Because he was brilliant. He would have taken Athens in a month, two at most. And Stendhal doesn't have the wolf's genius.
You wanted to save Athens?
There's no profit in a quick war. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistyos. Did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives?
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
There you
are! Inor snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. A letter to Elpino. Phoebe, you led him right to me. Elpino's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Elpinor's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compare to Elpinor. I'm going to look under every rock. every shadow until I find and kill this vile serpent.
What's your problem? What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago. And they're nowhere to be found.
So where is this Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Ella.
Oh, Let's go. The shark's tooth, all right. What's left of her? Description of Yiki's armband. Looks like sharks got the whole crew.
right there.
Where did that come from?
Why do you think you are doing?
tell Yelena about Yigi.
Thank you.
probably turn back.
I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Στον παρόδο, θα το χρεώ της χείρας.
better stay hidden. Best stay out of sight. Sounds human. Better check it out.
Chances. Thank you.
quiere? Is there something you need?
One of my clients gives me nothing but excuses. I cannot live on such wretched offerings. The other Etera all receive beautiful gifts.
It sounds like he's trying to cheat you.
I won't stand for that. Here I am, without so much as a necklace or a new robe. Not even a coin for all his promises. The other girls have started mocking me.
You want me to run my blade through his skull?
His death is the only solution.
I'll take care of it.
I mean your debt.
Here.
Again. Have you killed him?
Your man is dead.
We were fated to meet after all. Here, this is yours.
All in a day's work.
Nikolaos warned me of snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this. Be careful. High security here.
Strange sound.
Thank you. Who's there?
Thank you.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful. I need to stay hidden.
Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
Ah, Mystios! Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me! I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Koragos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Koragos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Fokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Δέχτε ασώτηρα, άγουσα καλούσκα.